Qatar is a historic city, and it has been built in the 12th, I think 14th century. It's super old, it's super beautiful, very charming, but it has a slightly different problem because Qatar is a UNESCO protected site. It's very popular with tourists, and when the people come to visit the city, it gets very crowded very fast. So if you want to explore the city, if you want to have some time for yourself, definitely do it in the morning or in the evening.